Ow. Where'd my music go? You know where it went? I paused it. What's up, everybody? How y'all doing tonight? Hope y'all can see better tonight. Y'all's colors aren't exactly where I want them. But they're not too far off, so we're gonna play with this and hopefully y'all can see today. All right, let's check our inventory and see if we got anything to sell. Let's go find Simon's brother. Not even gonna crack all the chests this time. Just gonna move. God, it still seems dark. I do need to stop and kill these, because if I don't... we'll end up with him following us. And just make things harder. And maybe Torque's gun was good for spiders. Wait, what? Shouldn't this door be open? Stop spitting at me! Now I have to go all the way around again? That sucks. Well, hello, spiderling. throw up it, right? Yeah. Spider. Getting closer to where we called it quits last night. Whoa. Alright, I think it's time to go back to looting. And next is the room that had never-ending skeletons, didn't it? Okay, y'all got close. Thank you. see any damage numbers. Got them all? Looks like we're in the clear. Try and open the chest and stuff first before we trigger anything. That way we don't have to wait for them to open. Y'all heard that squeaking, right? If we're in the middle of a battle and need something. That is not the way it worked that time. Money up there I can't get. Where the blue spirit like orb thing was. Oh no, do we have to go through that trap thing again? I honestly think I don't hear it, but we we got lucky last time. We gotta do this again. Ooh, first try. Way to go. We just knew the trick that time. not. Well, honestly, those are some pretty dumb grenade throws, but they worked out. Oh no! Oh. I knew they were necromancers, but I think they were trying to raise the dead around us. Maybe. Maybe? Or maybe I'm thinking that just because they were necromancers. That would have been bad. All those dead bodies around us, and the necromancers come out and just start raising them all. This is the room we were in when... I noticed y'all couldn't see anything. And I caught it quits for the night. We haven't even gone up the stairs yet. Things are still very dark for y'all. I think that's just because we're in this dungeon. Maybe? That was a better roll. Temple of Miss Worship. Somebody moving around up there. Definitely can't go up more yet. Well, probably could, but probably take a look at this one first. Not the Sorcerer Supreme, or okay. guys are lucky they're dying. All that spell feedback probably would have been a bitch. Oh. Is full again. Oh. Badasses all around, huh? We know what that is. I knew these doors were going to open. I just didn't expect them to open right then. Monsters? Definitely thought a monster was coming out that door. Edit for all this. Now we go to that. Barred door. This new? This is new. Barred door first, I think. Guess not. I should have realized that was red. pink again. Thought the saving icon was... Fuck. Thought it was blue skeletons. Not walking over there yet. There's still that other quest in here too.
Nope. Nobody in there but that troop of cookie scouts I accidentally ran over. Though in my defense, I was in a hurry. See, this is why you never get drunk before a murder. I definitely burned his house down, but I can't remember if I locked him inside first. Chuck, so irritating.
Gonna mimic me too. Oh, it'd be really nice if they put the cheaper stuff at the top. That's gonna bounce and hit me. In that mimic. Dummy. Just looking at the coat of arms? No, that's not what that is. I was just looking at the weapons. I saw all that red on our mini-map, and I'm like, oh, crap. I think we're gonna be on the other side of that door. Oh, couldn't open? Up, so now while we're signing out or having connection issues. Okay. The other one opened, didn't it? No, it didn't. No? Really? Kamikazes. Thank you. Iridium. All of the dead. Doesn't look like a crypt. Oh, am I dropping green stuff now? Damn. Maybe I should die so we can sell our stuff. Well, that's the end of that. Ammo shrine, defense shrine. Oh, what the? Oh, was there an enemy that cast those, or did they just happen? I thought I saw spiders coming from the ceiling. Oh, oh. She got up on us. Okay. Don't think that's gonna be the last of what's in here. Exit. For some reason my head is saying I saw a chunk of iridium and I didn't pick it up. Are y'all getting that? Are y'all feeling that too? Chunk of iridium. Almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything. Are you really done in here? To say we're gonna be unstoppable, but that is not the case. Whaler drop. Can you? Thank you. Now it's your turn. The door closed behind us. What else could be going on in here that they thought they had to shut us in? Just the one? Just gonna keep beating them to us? Okay. Our ghost friend is over there. Is there a reason these missions take so long? Because I loot everything, or... Is this mission just long? That's what's down that elevator. I hope, maybe. Looks like it, possibly. Beginning.
Keep the bullets flying.
Okay. was not expecting a return to the beginning.
Hurry! You're nearly there.
What is this, Tina? Sanctum. You at least. Not good. Not good. Not getting any damage on them.
Still not. Oh, you know what? I just realized I was sitting on his grave the whole time. My bad. Come back and we'll re-kill him together.
Say what?
Ugh. His body's right over there. Could you revive him?
This is definitely fishy, right?
Volpro, they'll kill me, kill him.
Oh, you're not gonna side with someone who just called you Volpro, are you? Shoot this muscly chucklehead already. You side with the jock? Really?
Fratricide is the best decide. Let's talk. Thanks, bro. My soul feels hella at rest.
I honestly don't know if I made the right choice there, but... That could have been bad. No. Won't let me kill him too. Re-kill him. Do we proceed? Because I could have swore there was another quest that we didn't pick up. We didn't get all the crumpets yet either, did we?
Thank you.
Oh, God. It doesn't say there's not an undiscovered quest here. We still have a crumpet to find. Smash that. No Roland. Heard another squeak.
Coins for bullets, bullets for coins. I shall see you soon.
Yeah. Sometimes I get so mad, there's no control in me. My thoughts get so bad, I'm like, might grab a bat, I don't know, my wrath, my blood boils over like, oh God, here goes, I lost all.
Why is this starred?
My toes, you said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things, realize something needs change. Cause I know you got me f***ed up, let me show you what's up. Cause enough is enough. Take a face full of pavement just to make a statement. I know there's no turning back. Oh God, adrenaline wasted. So mad I can taste it. I know there's no turning back.
I am but a humble merchant, and these are my wares. Keep the bullets flying.
Is there something special about that handgun? Okay.
All right, roll to see who does the talking.
Oh, for the love of...
Ha ha! 20! I punch her!
Rick, no! She's our only ticket out of here.
Fine. I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
Finally, I am free to wreak my vengeance upon the world! Starting with you!
I told you we should have punched her! I told you!
Oh, yeah. Probably should have mentioned I kind of only dropped in my dungeon so he could do exactly nice what shot. He just did, so... Have fun getting killed by my freak-ass daughter, I guess.
Coming back down.
I manipulated you all to your deaths. Fear me.
Damn it, Roland.
Want your sympathy.
Keep the spiders up. Not good.
Kill the sorcerer's daughter like that? She wasn't as bad as you seem to think she was.
What? Nah, man. The sorcerer's daughter is the worst. If it weren't for her dumb butt, everything would have been fine and nobody would have died.
I'm waiting.
Tina blames Roland's death on the Handsome Jack's daughter. Do we attempt to talk to Roland? Do we get to talk to Roland?
I'm gonna take a different route. I'll see you later, I promise. I'll always be here for you. I'll never forget the time Tina and I took down General Rancid together. I killed his guards while she fed him the grenade. Good times. If you ask me why I'm called the White Knight, I may punch you in the throat. Hey, that's just a fair warning. I'll always be here for you. Man, Tiny Tina is the coolest person ever. If you ask me why I'm called the White Knight, I may punch you in the throat. Hey, that's just a fair warning. I like this place. I'll never forget the adventures we had. You doing all right? If you ask me why I'm called the White Knight, I may punch you in the throat. Hey, that's just a fair warning. I'll never forget the adventures we had.
I missed money. There are doors we didn't get opened. We still didn't find a crumpet. We're missing a crumpet.
Oh, yes, you made it to the tower. Now I can watch from my balcony as your torn limb from screaming bloody limb.
Damn, Tina. That was graphic.
Don't hit the player, hit the game.
Oh, that's cool. Awesome.
You better hurry. If you don't get here quick, my men are gonna bust into your precious little queen cell and murder her ass. Good luck bringing Link back to the world when you save your
neck from a pile
of ashes, chumps.
Whoa. You wouldn't kill the queen before we even had a chance to save her, would you, Tina?
I told you, girl. No rules.
Go kill some wizards for me.
We could leave and come back. This isn't gonna be a simple.
Magic word. From nothingness, I summon you.
Ha! I made a dragon dissolve. Freed the queen. Oh, my arm's just spasming.
quick update. I got bored. I'm not gonna lie. I ordered my men to kill the queen anyway. They're probably using her head as a soccer ball right now. See you soon.
Damn it, we better hurry.
We definitely need to try and restock our ammo. We're starting to run low. I think we need to go back the other way. Probably a bad idea. So we'll probably have to fight on that side too. Oh, maybe not. Maybe this side is different. Trying to decide if we should go back down, but nah. Let's deal with what we have. No! Oh. Man, I thought we killed the last enemy and died at the same time. I hate when that happens.
Yeah.
still know who the queen is. Who do y'all think it's gonna be? Think it's Tiny Tina? I don't think she sees herself that way. Could be, but...
offering on the altar, and you may be rewarded.
Is this the altar? Is this actually a thing? Got anything good out of that? Now we have to teleport? What the crap? So now we're going to a completely different spot. Yeah. Oh. I thought that was it. We were done. So you got a red skull? Well, that means she's not dead yet.
Your campaign ends here!
Demonic sorcerer.
Don't make me laugh.
Enough, Tina.
You did it. We've won.
And Roland showed up and he was really happy and everyone lived forever and it was great the end.
Enough! You can't just deny what Jack did to Roland.
Can't hear you.
She's right, Tina.
So do you want to do some side quests or...
You need to accept it. Roland is dead.
I know! But it's my story. And...
You know what? It's okay. He doesn't have to go.
Not if you don't want him to.
Yeah, keep going. I actually want to know how the story ends.
Thank you. As the sorcerer's fatal spell hurtled toward the oblivious knight, it was clear that only a miracle would save him. But luckily for the knight, a miracle is exactly what he got.
Yeah.
So what did you guys think of that fight? I'm looking for some feedback.
I like the part where we killed him.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Mordecai?
It wasn't bad, I guess.
Don't forget, though, the queen is still trapped in her cell.
That wasn't bad. No.
As you step over the corpses of the unfortunate knights who tried to murder their queen, you know you've come to the right place. For who else could possibly bring the light back to the world? Who else but the most beautiful, most glamorous, and most graceful queen in history? But Stallion!
I don't know why I'm surprised.
She is beautiful.
With the queen safe, she can finally cast her magic spell and bring light back to the world. She's gonna need some iridium to charge her spell. Better feed her some.
No. My iridium. pool of blood? Alright, let's go do the butt stallion.
Good, Tina.
Hell yeah.
That was honestly pretty fun.
Hey guys, that spy just coughed up the access codes to the Hyperion moon base. Anybody feel like blowing up a space station?
Hell yes I do!
And so the Vault Hunters and their little psychopath headed back into the wasteland. Back once again into the world of blood and insanity they'd taken an all too brief vacation from.
Goodbye.
And in the days to come, they'd think of their fallen friends, of the adventures they shared, both real and imaginary. And they'd remember that no matter how bad things got, they were never truly alone so long as they had each other.
I love you guys.
And then Claptrap said something stupid and ruined everything.
Son of a gun. That was great. I like that. That was a good way to deal with Roland's death. So ends the story of how the Vault Hunters defeated the Handsome Sorcerer, saved the beautiful Queen Butt Stallion, and brought light back to the world. The end.
Great job. You defeated the Sorcerer and brought light back to the world. Sounds like you deserve a rest. Don't worry about the Queen. I'll lead her back to town myself.
Are we done? We can't be done.
Hell no! You got tons of side quests to do, Boo, and I got all the time in the world. Never get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead. Everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with them.
Oh, guess we need to see what side quests we have to do. I use them all to push me.
Try to kick you while you're down.
The beard makes the man. Is that one of our... Or, that would definitely be one... She's not gonna give us a ride. If I jump, I'm gonna die, right? How do I get back up there? Teleporter's deactivated. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. How do I get there? I don't have any ideas. But that damn, and I rolled a 3. Flame Rock Refuge, we've got 3 undiscovered. Hatred Shadow, we have 1 undiscovered, and Loot Ninja? Oh, I guess we're not done. I guess we're not done. We definitely need to finish this one though, so we'll come back for this. Alright, well, oh, we are red. God. Alright guys, hope y'all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next one. Good night.